Essex go into the last eight, and Lancashire must have wondered exactly what they'd done wrong.
The semi-final of the NatWest Trophy between Leicester and Essex witnesses the BBC cricket correspondent Jonathan Agnew's temporary return.
He's got him, a wicket for Agnew. Reward for a nagging length and a very good line on off stump.
I don't know how I got away with that.
The other semi-final.